Well, I'm very excited about the new courts. I'm personally involved with the behavioral health court, and I think it's a real opportunity for us to make an impact on people that do have some mental issues, which in large part is the reason why they get in trouble with the law. And we, if we can deal with that and provide them with resources, which we're doing, they have a real chance of changing their life.